An Anne Arundel County man was arrested on 15 counts of child pornography. Police ID'd the suspect as Chase Alexander Stahl. He's 21. Investigators say he uploaded about 40 images and videos of child sexual abuse to various websites. It happened last summer. Stahl is being held without bond.